weather and climate, the most important and essential parts of our lives. And India is a country where weather and climate being exceptionally complex, they affect the economy and overall growth of the nation and definitely our life. The Indian Institute of Tropical Meteorology, Pune, an autonomous body of Ministry of Earth Sciences, Government of India, has been a pioneer institute and a center of excellence for more than five decades in weather and climate sciences. It is committed to fulfilling the mission of Ministry of Earth Sciences for IITM to excel in basic research on the ocean atmosphere climate system required for improvement in weather and climate forecasting. Today, IITM is a global force for its expertise in both modeling and experimental research. It has formed collaborations with various national and international organizations, and its scientists have stamped their presence in several international scientific forums. In a country like India, which has an agriculture-based economy, the monsoons are especially important. One key area of research at IITM has been its monsoon mission project. In the past few years, under the Monsoon Mission Project, the Institute has developed the country's first coupled forecast model for making high-resolution predictions about the Indian monsoons on different space and time scales, with possibly the best skill for seasonal monsoon forecasts in the world. The Institute has developed the capacity for providing prediction of heat waves and application of extended range forecast in health sector, improved genesis potential index for cyclogenesis prediction, and application of dynamical downscaling technique to improve the prediction of extreme weather events. The Institute has also developed a high-resolution global probabilistic weather prediction system through which the block-level forecast of rainfall probabilities have reasonable skill in accurate forecasting of tropical cyclones. For the first time in India, under the Monsoon Mission Phase 2, dynamical lightning and thunderstorm prediction system has been developed with extremely high-resolution model and real-time predictions are given. The past few years have also been extremely successful in the field of climate change observations. The Center for Climate Change Research has developed India's first Earth system model for long-term climate simulations and projections. It is the first time that any Indian climate model will participate in IPCC or Intergovernment Panel of Climate Change report and will contribute in coupled model intercomparison project experiments. IITM has also initiated a special program, MetFlux India, to study greenhouse gases and biogeochemical processes by establishing flux towers in different ecosystems. Tree ring-based paleoclimate studies at IITM have also been successfully studying the developed past climate chronologies. In the past few years, IITM has also conducted various researches in understanding the role of Indian Ocean on the Indian summer monsoon rainfall and regional climate. Through the continuous efforts of scientists in studying the air-sea coupled processes associated with the decay phase of El Nino and its association with ISMR in different time scales, the department has achieved enhanced monsoon forecasting. Lightning being the largest killer among natural calamities, IITM has successfully established a unique system for studying and predicting lightning and thunderstorms in Maharashtra. It is expanding the same across the nation. A small vertical wind tunnel has been established to study microphysical processes. IITM has also expanded its flagship project, SAFAR, which serves as the apex forecaster of air quality in Delhi, Mumbai, Pune and Ahmedabad to provide 3 days advance air quality forecast to reduce environmental risks to society. Recently, SAFAR Ahmedabad was dedicated to the nation by the Honorable Minister of Earth Sciences along with the initiation of Air Health Alert System Program, SAHAS. Safar also has the distinction of developing the first high-resolution 400-meter emission inventory of criteria pollutants for Delhi NCR and has provided the relative share of various polluting sources. The project is successfully giving predictions for extreme pollution events such as dust storms. In recent times, IITM has broadened its scope and taken a lead in broad aspects of atmospheric chemistry by launching the National Program on Atmospheric Chemistry under the Metropolitan Air Quality and Weather Services. The weather and air information is now reaching hundreds of school students in Safar cities by IITM's School Flag Awareness Program. The ENVIS Center at IITM is contributing to the Green Skill Development Program of Government of India to provide targeted training to unemployed youth and society. The last few years of the institute have also been successful in enhancing the research capacity of cloud aerosol interaction and precipitation enhancement experiment. The establishment in Solapur has ground-based laboratory with state-of-the-art latest technology, including a dual polarized C-band radar, rain gauge network, and two aircraft equipped with cloud physics and seeding instruments. The institute is also studying the ion optical character of aerosols. IITM has a branch office in Delhi where several state-of-the-art laboratories related to aerosol research are operational. A high-altitude cloud physics laboratory in Mahabaleshwar, Maharashtra, where clouds are at the surface, also provides continuous observations on various cloud microphysical and dynamical parameters which are essential to develop a scientific understanding of rain formation and related weather modification. IITM is also conducting the winter fog experiment at the IGI Airport, Delhi to study fog formation and its possible forecast and dispersion. Such forecasting can potentially benefit the air, rail and road transport. IITM is also studying the dynamics of atmospheric air flows through simulations. For this, a fluid dynamics laboratory is being established at IITM. The strength of all the high-tech modeling and forecasting system depends on power of computing. The technology and computing support of IITM is one of the best available across the world. The institute hosts India's fastest and first multi-petaflops supercomputer, HPC Pratyush, which is exclusively dedicated to weather and climate research and services. The institute has also developed various products and models in the last few years that are benefiting the society in more ways than one. An advanced Safar air quality system is established at Chandni Chowk in New Delhi and dedicated to the nation by the Honorable Minister of Earth Sciences. IITM has recently launched an advanced air quality early warning system for Delhi with data assimilation. IITM has also developed a special program for capacity building and strengthening the human resource base called Development of Skilled Manpower in Earth System Sciences for the organization and the ministry. The institute's administration and infrastructure support are equally essential and help in the development of the organization. The institute also participates in social activities like Palki Varkari, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, and has won many awards. To support scientists, IITM has the support of its qualified engineering team. The team, its efforts, and the achievements are not just for today, but have impactful future frontier research plans as well.
The Indian Institute of Tropical Meteorology, we have many exciting programs lined up for the future, which includes setting up the atmospheric research testbed at Bhopal, buying a new aircraft, doing further work on climate change, and also on improving our forecasts. We also have a plan. For all this, we need high-performance computing. So we also want to buy a new computer, which could be about an order of magnitude bigger than this. We look forward to a very exciting time ahead. We have done quite a bit of research, and we hope to do further exciting research in the days to come.
IITM will continue to excel in basic research on advanced areas of weather and climate, with focus on developing advanced capabilities for predicting extreme weather events, climate projections, and specific applications for the nation.